Hello and welcome back to Carry Command. This will be the last episode, hopefully, of this series, because there's been quite a few patches, and I want to see what the new one, you know, what the game looks like with all these patches in. And while I'm loading back into it, I'm not seeing it. So we're sending this guy on a scouting mission, and we're going to look for the enemy carrier. Now I just need to make sure that I'm not going to get attacked here. So we're just going to manually fly past this. But yeah, I've done a poll on YouTube, and the consensus is restart. I think it was about 85% maybe. So I want to go out with a bang. If we don't beat the enemy carrier, fair enough. Well, that should be enough to put it off. I haven't got the weather for this. We're going to look for the enemy carrier. That's what it should look like, because that's ours. Looking for a lot of bright lights. Probably not that. Our altitude is 1,000. And we're heading in this direction. Now, please excuse me that I have not updated the mod, the UI enhancer. Just have a look at that guy, see if he can see anything. Nice to spot the carrier. Bit rubbish that camera, and he's coming towards us anyway. This guy's got a couple of external fuel tanks, so 10% he's took to get to there. We have had an enemy launch. Can't attack anything yet. Let's just keep our speed. Yeah, I miss my map tools. I can't see what island this is. Yeah, we're just heading down here to its last known position, or last expected position. And then I can get started on the next series. What are you thinking? Come down here. To avoid the islands, maybe 900 over there, here to there. We're looking all good. I'm not really worried. Any of this, I think we'll take them out with SeaWiz. See if we can see anything. Landing gear was down for some reason. Badge. Weather's getting a little bit better. Yeah, there's been a lot of updates. There's also been loads of updates for the VR version. You can now zoom. I've not tested it yet, so I might have to try that. Yeah, that's the reason this series has been kind of releasing twice a day, just to get this one out of the way. Only going past this island, anything? Yep. So it does tell you what it unlocks now. Yeah, that has to unlock Mantis because that's the last one. It's pretty cool though. I'm kind of glad about that. Seems everything would unlock. Walruses now, that's turrets. That looks like that. What's that one? Oh, so that's where 160 is. Don't know what that one is. Sonic Pulse. Coming towards us. Yep. Let's get a good percentage if we can. Best we get for now. Okay, I think our Seawiz took that out. Back to full speed. Oh, I should have put a radar on it. No, I don't think I can put a radar on this. I think it's just the Manta that can do that. Let's see if we see anything. Oh no. Been shot down. I've got any more fuel tanks. Send one anyway, just to. It's a little bit higher. It's probably daft making it only 1,000. Okay, what I might do is I might throw a little cut in here. I'll edit this one. Just so we're not waiting all this time, or you're not waiting all this time. And I'll see you when something comes up. Okay, we might have a contact here. Oh no. May have a contact, we might have a contact. I am under attack a little bit. Got a big flashing light in the distance over there. That looks like it's coming from the north. think we've found it. Where's that coming from? That is coming from the north. And I think we're heading towards that. Swordfish. Needle. Stop that. I've lost it. There. M336. Is that me? Am I looking at me? I am, aren't I? Oh, where is it? Thank you. Badge in it. Where are you? There. That's gotta be it. That has to be it. 4 degrees. Found ya. Found ya. There you are. It looks like you're stopped. We have found you. So we found the carrier. It looks like it's stuck, but the good news is there doesn't seem to be anything else around it. I was tracking that. But there she blows. Okay. Let's take her out. We're coming in full of torpedoes. Need some get these kitted out. I wonder if dive bombing's a thing. Petrols can hold more. Some countermeasures. Hopefully you'll use them without me asking you to. Can you tag it for me? Any faster? Nope. Don't want to lose it. Was it that? Or was it over here? Lost it. Well, we know it's there. We know we're going in the right direction. Still recording. Yeah. Don't think that was it. I think it was there. It is. So we get bombs out on it. Is he getting fired upon? Yeah, there is stuff near it. We should be able to tag it. Whoops. Where are they going? Are they heading towards the carrier? No. that all these work. Seaways really need to take care of these. I think they're dead. How far are you away? Bearing 274. You can get hit with a carrier missile. Not going anywhere, so let's just do this. Launch everything we've got it. I don't even can't tag it yet. Oh, that looks cool. We're coming for you, pal. Why can't I tag it? Like, I need it as a target to send stuff out. See how these do? Okay, I don't think these stand a chance. Through. Massively ineffective. music's changed. Sending everything at it. Shit, we don't have you loaded with anything. Should we give you? It. There's some. Any hits with these? No. Is it Seawis? Oh, there it is. Got torpedoes, but I want to take it out like this. Everything deployed. Shit, I never thought of that. Never thought of that. Damn it. Just something a bit different, innit? Because everyone's saying attack with torpedoes, but... get them loaded anyway. Quite far. Bombs are on here. I feel like the seals are going to take a while. Oops. I don't think we'll need D. We're definitely doing this one. The air attack. Run out of fuel though, isn't it? That's what's happened, it's run out of fuel. Guess you didn't think of what islands you're going to take, did you? Nice to have a strategy. Out of interest, did he take any fuel islands? These ones, hasn't he? I don't think he's... oh, he has got a fuel island. Right. Let's start the air attack. First, a decoy. Bravo, go. Alpha, go. Albatross, don't know where you was. Still got SeaWiz? Oh, I think he's run out of SeaWiz. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Maybe we took out the SeaWiz. Go, guys. Go on. Bombs away.
Commander Gage, you have achieved the primary operational goal of your current mission. The ACC Omega has been defeated, and Stanza's only remaining link to the Telos network has been severed. An engineering crew is already en route to defuse any remaining detonators and re-establish any damaged mining operations. Disruption to the UEC's war effort should be minimal, and the morale effect of your victory will boost troops in the interim. This has been a resounding success. Drazu Industries Human Resources will be in touch shortly to discuss your bonus payments, perform medical checkups, and negotiate a generous package for your next Horus Overwatch stasis. Thank you for your service, Commander.
Very welcome. There it is. Oh wow, so you can continue after. That's pretty cool. I'm kind of glad about that. Did not need you guys. Carry us down. Oh, I do like the fact you can carry on. I didn't know you could do that. So that was it was pretty successful. Let's give my heroes welcome. Oh, hang on a minute. Does this still count? Didn't take any damage. Sorry, guys. Oh, let's let you land first, actually. No. It'll take too long. Collided with the razor bill, even though I don't think you can collide. Complete the campaign. Tango down. Seals will be fuming. It's going to take them ages to get to us now. Where are you going? So we might be restarting, but the question has been answered. You can play this game solo. You can also play it without taking one enemy shield island. That's four. So there's something. They're all fuming, look. I just want to know if I can get the achievement like this. I'd rather get it like this. Because technically, we are ramming the enemy carrier. Coming down, or are you too scared? You're trying it. It's good. I'm not going that fast. Incoming. I hope he counts. Incoming. No, didn't count. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. We are going to start a new game because there's been a patch with loads of stuff in it that I want to try out. And yeah, question answered. You can finish this game. You can play it solo. Just takes a little bit of planning. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. The next run will be going up straight after this episode, I think. I think I'm going to schedule this one to come out, and I'll schedule the start of this run directly after this episode, so there's no waiting. You can get straight into the action. Thanks very much again. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.